You're watching Minity Maths. In this video we are going to show you a simple multiplication trick. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. Have a go at this calculation in your head. Did you work through the multiplication from left to right? Sometimes this can be complicated. Here is a trick you can use with certain questions. Firstly, assess the whole question and look for any numbers which will multiply together to create a number which is easy to work with, for example 10. In this question, we can see that there is a 2 and a 5, which will multiply together to make 10. So, we can rearrange the question like this. Multiplying the 2 and the 5 together gives us 10. The remaining two numbers multiplied together gives us 42. We can then multiply these together to make 420. Using this approach can be an easier way to solve mental maths problems. Let's have a look at another example. Here we can multiply some of the numbers together to make 100. We can then easily multiply 24 by 100. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. See if you can use the method we have just explained. Remember, there may be more than one way to work it out using this method. Thanks for watching, subscribe for weekly videos.